Welcome to C-Lord News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Prime News. School educator utilizes double meaning to disclose ideas to ladies under studies, physically torment them. A teacher working at the Bishop Heber College in Trichy, Tamil Nadu, reportedly physically harassed ladies under studies and utilized imitation while educating them. A portion of the understudies have claimed that the blame utilized double meaning while disclosing ideas to them and made undertake to affront their humility. The charge was distinguished as C.P. Paul Chandra Mohan, the top of the division of Tamil writing. The teacher was blamed for offense by 5 understudies of the school. The teacher claimed that the blame frequently articulated improper words and performed profane activities that offended their humility. The charge reportedly utilized two-sided connotation words and expression while disclosing ideas to understudies of MA Tamil writing during disconnected classes in February.